Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your RyanAir account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser and on the search bar click over there and type in RyanAir.com like this, or you can just simply search for RyanAir login on the Google itself. Either way, you will land up on the same page. You can see the official RyanAir website over here. Click on there, and over here it's the same. It's also the official web page of RyanAir. Now let's agree to cookies to proceed. And now to log into your official RyanAir account, you can see the login option available over here. But if you have not yet signed up for RyanAir account, just click on sign up over here and you'll be taken to the sign up process of RyanAir. Now to log into our RyanAir, just click over here. And after that, we will be needed to, or will be required to enter our email or address over here. And after that, we'll be required to enter our password. And if you have forgotten your password, click on the forgot password to reset it. And after that, click on login to sign into your RyanAir account. Or you can just simply log into your RyanAir account from over here by, if you have any one of those, either Facebook or Google. When you click on those dialog box like this will open. If you have clicked on, if you choose to sign into your RyanAir account from your Facebook, you might as well enter your password over here and click on login. By that way, you will log into RyanAir from your Facebook account. Or if you want to log into your RyanAir account from your Gmail, click on the email you want to log in with and enter your password, and then you will be logging to RyanAir from your Facebook or your Google, either ways. And there guys, this is how you log into your RyanAir account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.